m'excuser publiquement pour t'avoir donné du fil à la torche quand tu es venu me voir à me faire la demande de mariage.
I'm sorry.
Laissez ce monsieur sur la chaise pour à peu près 15 minutes. Et moi, je parle, puis il veut me demander des questions. Et je laisse passer. And now, Miss Kimberly, our bride, where do I start? First thing, I want to, with your planning, your aptitude for planning, and removing the possibility of another fire by asking Mother Nature to have sprinklers in place. Probably instrumentalists. I would like to share with you some of Kim's more prominent qualities, and listen carefully for a hidden message within. First and foremost, there's G for gorgeous. No more gorgeous a lady in the room.
And also, I'm very pleased to that Kim become member of, officially of our family. She's a very nice person, and also I'm sure that Alexandre will be a very loved. Will be a good husband for her. Je suis très heureux que...
So, and of course, with a small contribution from Conan, which goes as such.
Kim is great. She is rarely late. A beer is her bait, with mac and cheese on her plate.
Time trying to figure out what we could share with you today without getting in trouble, and it took a while. We decided it was okay to talk to you about certain components that make up our fine friend Kim.
As you can see all around you today, and as we learned very intimately last year while planning our superhero party for the lake, Kim is a very organized person, and she's able to throw amazing parties. However, you don't really understand the amount of spreadsheets that go into these parties, and they're very itemized, and she even has to-do lists that start with, make to-do list.
You're also incredibly intelligent. You pulled off a 4.0 GPA during some semester or another. 4.0? That's two semesters of a 4.0 GPA, people. Big round of applause. So smart. She steadily climbed her corporate ladder over the last couple of years, and she's had enough smarts to know that Alex was the right man for her.
I'm forever yours.
being always by my side, for loving me and holding me while I cry, because I do that a lot. For diving right into the cottage life and passing the lake test with flying colors. And most importantly, making me a very happy woman today and for years to come. I love you.
Phil, Judy, I would like to thank you sincerely for welcoming me into your family. In the beginning, you were very, very protective of your daughter, and with very good reasons. I believe that Kimberly is the diamond in the rough, one in a million. She is the most amazing woman I have ever met. I want you to know that I will take great care of her. I will love her, and I will protect her for as long as I live. Mama, Papa, je vous remercie pour tout. Je me sens extrêmement privilégié d'être votre enfant. Depuis ma tendre enfance, vous m'avez discipliné quand j'en avais besoin et vous m'avez gâté quand je le méritais. Mais ce que je retiens le plus, c'est l'amour inconditionnel que vous continuez à donner à mes sœurs et à moi, ainsi qu'à vos petits-enfants. Vous êtes une inspiration pour Kim et moi. Merci beaucoup du fond de mon cœur. Rien au monde ne fera changer l'amour que j'ai pour toi. Je suis prêt. Je suis prêt à passer à la prochaine étape. Je veux fonder une famille avec toi. Je veux avoir des enfants avec toi. Tes parents ainsi que les miens ont mis la barre très haute. Mais je sais que tu seras une mère extraordinaire et je saurai être à la hauteur. Kim, je t'aime du fond de mon cœur. Je t'aime de tout mon cœur et je veux vivre heureux avec toi pour le reste de nos jours. Merci beaucoup tout le monde. Le bar est maintenant ouvert. Amusez-vous, profitez de la soirée. On est là pour se faire du fun. Merci.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. sexy and I know it.
We're no strangers.